Hi guys! So in my last fashionable video I showed you the dress that I bought for my brother's ball, graduation ball. And I bought that dress because I was desperate, I didn't see anything else that I could buy. But yesterday we went out just before the ball again and I was just going to buy jeans and t-shirt for the after party. But then I saw this dress, it's actually, I think it's just a long t-shirt, I just pulled it down like this. And I went in on this dress for the ball and I was very happy with it. This ball was like a mix of formal and not formal. So I bought this dress in Pepe jeans and it cost me 1800 grams, which is about $90. And it looks very nice in jeans, which I'll show you in a second. So this is what this dress shirt looks like with jeans. And the shoes actually go very well with the jeans as well. So both is very versatile, which I like very much, but I didn't use it just one time, but I'm going to be wearing it all the time. So, these are the jeans from Pepe Jeans. I really like them. I like the cat. I think it looks really nice on the bum. So that, and these jeans were... I'm going to tell you in a second. So, these jeans were $150. I bought them in Pepe Jeans. And again, this is what they look like. And the last thing I bought was a t-shirt. And I'm going to show you in a second. So, this is the t-shirt that I bought. It's from Pepe Jeans again. It was $90. I like the detailing of the t-shirt, it's not a usual cut. I really like this feature here. And I like that it's short, so because for these jeans it would be a shame to cover my butt, since they look really nice. So I really, really like it. I don't like the color and everything. I didn't want to even try it with the girl who works in the shop. She brought it on a coat hanger and she asked me if I want to try this one. And I just tried it to be polite and didn't want to say no. But then I was really happy with it. So that's it for today's fashion haul. And I'm gonna do fashion hauls now more frequently because there are some things that I need. And I think the next week I'm gonna make a new perfume because I'm out of it. So I'm gonna take you guys with me the next time again, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna put together a new workout for tomorrow. So visit my blog, buddyrack.tv, leave me a comment, and I will see you next time.